U.S. President Donald Trump on Friday commuted the sentence of a longtime friend and advisor, Roger Stone. Trump's clemency will save Stone from prison after he was convicted of lying under oath to lawmakers investigating Russian interference in the 2016 U.S. election. Roger Stone has already suffered greatly. He was treated unfairly, as were many others in this case. Roger Stone is now a free man, the White House said in a statement. Democrats condemned Trump's action as an assault on the rule of law.